OK， 呢一條咧就係 Lecture 4 Accounting Lecture 4 嘅 Problem 3831。 OK， 咁佢咧就問咩咧？就係 OK， 佢呢一條咧主要第一就係教個 concept 就係 POHR， 咩個 POHR 啊？OR 咧？POHR， sorry 講錯 ，POHR 就係 Predetermined Overhead Rate。 OK， 咁然之後我哋就係首先第一條 A 裏邊我哋揾呢個 value， 咁然之後我哋計翻 POHR 個定義係咩？就係首先我哋用 Predetermined 嘅 Manufacturing Overhead 除翻個 basis。 個 basis 唔一定係錢嚟嘅，可能係working hours， 咁 depend on 題目佢再 define。OK， 咁咩叫 predetermined 咧？就係因為咧，佢要做預算嘅時候咧，因為我哋唔知道，我哋唔能夠 measure overhead 對於個 product 裏邊嗰個效應係幾多，因為 overhead 佢係錢啦，但係問題就係我唔知佢對於一個 product 嗰個成本或者對於佢嗰個生產係個 impact 有幾大。咁然之後你就做一樣嘢叫 POHR 去 evaluate 呢樣嘢。 咁第一就係 OK， 我 predetermine 我今年咧就會使80萬去成個 manufacturing overhead 咁樣，咁然之後而 measure 呢樣個 parameter 咧，即係個 output 咧就係用呢個 direct materials 嘅呢一條 ，OK 用 direct materials， 咁佢就用50萬咁樣，咁佢 basis 係咁多，咁我哋要揾一個predetermine overhead rate 咧就點樣做咧？咁我哋睇翻呢度，咁我睇翻嚟食 POHR 咧就係咩？就係 predetermine overhead 嗰個金額啦，即係錢，然之後除個 basis， 咁 basis 使到係錢啦，咁但係有時可能係譬如 indirect labour hours 咁樣，咁所以咧要睇翻題目嗰個點樣 define 話俾你聽個 basis 係乜嘢，而從而再去 determine 個 POHR 點計，咁所以呢度好簡單嘅啫，就係首先將80萬除翻50萬就係1.6，呢個就係個 POHR 係一個 rate 嘅，咁要記住屋 POHR 係個咩？係一個 ratio 嚟嘅，呢個第一個 concept 記住先。